the barbell lateral raise. This is a great variation from the dumbbell lateral raise because it focuses on the stability of the shoulder. Now what we want to do is get a full range of motion, keeping that barbell off the hip. We're going to come up to the top, back to ear level, pausing at the top, and then a slow 3-second eccentric on the way down. Focus is the key on that eccentric part, so we create more damage, which will give us more growth.